Despite a huge fundraising appeal for new buildings, the task of running Great Ormond Street Hospital has been getting harder because of inflation and rising costs. Now the hospital is losing up to a third of its vital income from private patients, which dropped away almost overnight when the Iraqis invaded Kuwait. Managers fear the only solution may be to merge wards, remove beds and cut admissions.
45% of our patients come from Kuwait, Iraq and the countries around them, and there's been a marked decline in those patients since, so that is being felt.
But the unions say the problems go deeper than the Gulf crisis. They're blaming government pressure on the NHS.
Had to make up for a lot of squeezes with admin and clerical staff. And we just feel now we have another round of cuts, and we're really just not prepared to take this anymore.